Hey guys, it's me, Sarah from Sarah's Room, and today I'm going to be making a clear slime, and it's not, so I'm going to be making a clear slime, and then I'm going to try and hurry up and make it. So yeah, I just have a thing of clear glue and some activator, and then I have a container right here for it. And so yeah, it has protection. So I'm just gonna pour in a little bit of this clear glue. I'm not gonna use a lot. That's all I'm gonna be using. Now I'm gonna put the protection cap back on, just because I don't want to be spilling everywhere. And now we're just gonna go ahead and stir this up. I don't know. I just like stirring glue. Plain glue. And I want to try and hurry up and make this because I want to make another one in this video. So some more. This is because I made another video and I made a brownie batter butter slime. So start kneading it. It's so sticky. That's a lot. Okay. This is really hard to knead. And it looks like it's white, but it's not. It's a clear. It's just like that because it has air bubbles in it. So yeah, here's that clear slime. It's just white right now. So now I have one. I think I'm going to have time to make another one just really quick because I don't want this video to be too long. Now I'm just gonna put in a little bit of Elmer's glue for this one as well. Alright, for this one, it's almost Halloween, so I'm going to make it a lime green. So the clear glue's in there. I must add in a little bit of the lime green. Revert green. Now I'm gonna add in some lotion. There's a hair on me. And there's like a hair on me. Wow. Okay. So now I'm gonna add in. I'm gonna put in some lotion just to make it kind of softer. Now I'm gonna put in some activator. I think that was plenty of activator. I'm just gonna have to pour some of it back in. So, oh my god, this is sticky too. I think that's how a clear slime normally is. All right, this is like boogers. This is starting to come together good. All right. Comment down below, and also I'm gonna be doing something new, and I'm actually going to be setting it up today, and I'm basically going to have a jar, and I'm going to make little slips of paper, and I'm going to, they're gonna have different YouTubers' names on them. And basically, I'm going to close my eyes, and I'm also gonna have some of my friends' names on there. And I'm gonna just close my eyes, and I'm gonna be drawing a name out. And whatever name I pick, is that's gonna be the name that gets a shout out in my video. So make sure you guys watch my videos. It's clear somewhat, and I just can't wait until these both just get all clear, and they'll be really, really super duper pretty, and I'm excited. So all right, so these are the two slimes that I made. I made this clear slime. This looks white. All right, now some of air bubbles. And then I made this one. The clear one that's green. And then in my last video, I made the butter slime. And I'll let you guys have a little peek of what it is. And you guys can go see the last video that I made, and you guys can go ahead and see how I made it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment down below if you guys want to see any more videos like this. And make sure you guys hit the bell so you guys can get notified every single time I post a new video. And also, make sure you guys stay tuned for my other videos, and make sure you guys watch my channel so you guys can also see when I post new videos. And because in some of my videos, soon when I start making more, I am going, which I'm probably going to make them, and then I'm going to make another video. And so, yeah, just make sure you guys stay tuned for my other videos, so that way you guys can see me pulling a name out from my jar that I'm going to make. And so that way, maybe some of you guys can get a shout out in the video. So, yeah. Bye. Love you guys.